The Digital Compact Cassette, the first player I've ever had, and the first time I heard about the Digital Compact Cassette was with this player. This was a store model that I got at Radio Shack and local in my area.
This is what I call the precious. I bought this at the HCC Dagen in Utrecht.
Well, Philips contacted us because they needed to be able to manufacture the DCC cassettes commercially. So we had to redesign our machinery to manufacture DCC. And it was attractive at the time because it was the end of the analog cassette in concept. And the DCC was the future.
My passion for DCC began by viewing at this advertisement. And of all places, it is the very end of the Stereo View magazine, which most people overlook this and they don't really see this. But this passion grew up from 0 to 60 in 3 months.
First time that I saw DCC was in 1992 on the Philips booth, and that was at the Virato in Amsterdam.
Philips is not properly recognized the way they should have been for inventing PSC audio compression.
The PASC encoding of DCC was the base of the way we listen to digital audio every day today.
And they saw it suddenly as an opportunity to be able to suddenly make some money out of the cassette by calling it a DCC. We always used to say, you know, that DCC stood for, originally it was didn't consult the consumer, because because they should have asked the consumers what they wanted.
Yeah. Just giving you a different color than the regular black tape, you can see it with naked eye. So I just would use the Q-tip, just gently clean the area right above the pad.
This is my portable. This one is quite special to me. And the reason that it's special is I used it for 4 years on my bike when I went to college. It was a 22-mile ride every day. So it's maybe 2,000 hours that I used it in all the time. And it never let me down.
My personal wish for the future of DCC is that I would one day get a hold of one of the engineers that actually worked on DCC, and that they can somehow give me some more information about how DCC tape is encoded.